Bronson, congratulations again. We were catching up earlier tonight when Johnny Gargano rudely interrupted the interview. You were saying 14 years in the making. What does this mean to you?
It means a lot to me. You know, I've been in this game for 14 years. I came up in Australia, and I feel like I'm carrying a nation on my shoulders, you know. I'm representing myself, but I'm representing a whole country when I go out there.
Well, Johnny was saying in the interview that he's going to come out tomorrow fresh as a daisy. You obviously had a match tonight, the Gauntlet Eliminator.
Yes.
Do you think that that will affect your performance at all?
You know, I'm not going to lie, I'm a little beat up. I'm a little banged up. But it's not going to affect my performance because the thing is, I got about, 150 pounds on Johnny? So that force behind every strike that I throw at him, it's going to be too much for Johnny to take over.
Well, Bronson, congratulations again. Best of luck
Thank
tomorrow.
You. Thank you.